My name is David Hirsh. I'm a neuro-ophthalmologist. I went to college at the University of Pennsylvania in Philadelphia. From there, I went to medical school at Albert Einstein College of Medicine. And then I moved to Long Island, where I did my internship in internal medicine for a year, and then a three-year neurology residency at Stony Brook. So I then went to that bastion of ill repute called the University of Michigan and did a fellowship in neuro-ophthalmology. After graduating there, moved to Indiana, where I spent a decade, and then came here 7 years ago. My father was an obstetrician gynecologist, and he brought so much joy to so many patients. Everywhere I went, I encountered people who said, "Oh, your father delivered my baby for me." Or, "Oh, your father really helped me a lot. He was the only one who could figure out what was wrong with me." And I wanted to be like my dad. I don't practice primary care medicine, but what I do is try to find the problem that they're having and diagnose it. I can't remember who it was, but there was some famous physician who last century said the greatest service you can do to a patient is discovering a problem they didn't know about. I love the fact that I get to teach, and that's a large part of what I do. And to me, that makes the day more fun, more interesting. I'm contributing to the functioning of future doctors. And that way, you benefit everyone.